Something special happened today. I got green lights all the way. With no big red sign to stop me. No traffic jam delay. See, I was driving over the moon.
Good morning, sisters. Good morning, good morning. It is Tuesday, April 9th, 5:45. How are you this morning? I love that we get to greet the day together. Which way is this? I don't know. Let's begin this morning. Let's begin in child's pose. So, hands and knees, bring the toes together, bring the knees apart, and just kind of wiggle your bum all the way down. Lengthen your spine and then forehead all the way down to your mat. And then your hands, lengthen your arms, open every single finger. And I'm going to give you some time to settle into your body. I don't know what has been going on in your life right now. I hope it's been good. If you've had a lot to do, or maybe you've had some time to rest, but we're going to make this time right now a time for you to just quiet down. Sometimes we have a lot of noise coming in. So just allow yourself to restore your hearing. Your mind, your heart, your spirit and your soul. All we're going to do this morning is to simply notice. That's it. Just simply notice. Take a couple of breaths here. Soften the face, the eyes. While you're in child's pose, I'm going to reach for my book. I found this book when I was in Park City. It's called Being Peace by Thich Nhat Hanh. And it says, I would like to offer a short poem you can recite from time to time while breathing and smiling. Breathing in, I calm my body. Breathing out, I smile. Dwelling in the present moment, I know this is a wonderful moment. Just taking a couple of deep breaths, breathing in through the nose and exhale. Good. Now just feel the fingertips. Take a look at your fingertips. Like, look up, and then slowly we're going to come back to hands and knees. And as you breathe into the nose, inhale, look forward, lift the tailbone, dropping the belly. Breathe in. Good. Like, just really lifting that tailbone. When we go into our cat pose, do so really slow, being very respectful to your body, being gentle to your body, like really, really taking that self-love to your body nice and easy. Breathe in and exhale, round the spine, tuck the tailbone, release your head. Really tucking your tailbone. Using your hands away from the mat, bending the elbows a little bit, and then straighten it. Relax the shoulders, the back of your neck and head. Relax the jaws. Good. Now inhale, drop the belly, lift the tailbone. Exhale, round the spine. Inhale, drop the belly, look forward. Good, and exhale, round your spine. Good. Breathing in, come back to neutral spine. And you're just cleansing yourself from whatever it is, whatever you picked up. Just bringing that peace back to your body. Bring the toes together, knees apart. Come all the way down back to your child's pose. Forehead to your mat. Breathe in. Breathe out. We'll take two more breaths. Breathe in. Breathe out. One more. Breathe in. Breathe out. Good. Okay, now prepare the hands, rooting your hands as you lift up. Take a look at the right hand. Right hand reaches high to the sky. Look all the way up. Open your hands. Breathe in. Breathe out. One more. Now we'll take that right hand. We're going to bring it right behind on our back, right to your back. And then open the shoulder a little bit. Look up. Open the fingers to your left hand. Good. Slowly bring the shoulder down. Right hand comes down. Good. Breathe in. Breathe out. Take a look at the left hand. Take the left hand all the way. Reach up. adjust the right arm if you need to. But look all the way up to the left hand. Now take that left hand and bring it right behind you. Open the shoulder. Soften the eyes. As you inhale, relax that left shoulder, right hand comes down. Very nice. Take a breath in and your breath out. Good. We'll take the right hand and bring it all the way out. Left leg lengthens. Good. Imagine there's a wall right behind you. Just bringing the bottom of your foot right to that imaginary wall that we have. As you breathe in, breathe out. Good. Right hand comes down, left knee comes down. Breathing in and breathing out. Relax your shoulders. Let's bring the left arm out, left hand. Right leg out. Breathe in. Inhale into the nose and then exhale, left arm, right knee down. Good. Now we're gonna slowly just come right down to our belly. So bring your chest right between your hands, lengthen your body, and we'll slowly lift the chest all the way up, soften the shoulders. Lengthen your legs, looking forward. Breathe in, breathe out. Now we'll slowly lift the body up for upward facing dog. So the body is just hovering right above the mat. Breathe in, bringing the body down. Good. And we'll slowly just come up to our knees. Come up to your knees. Good. Bring your hands to your waist. Bring your head back. Open the neck. Into your chest. Bring your head back. Right ear to the right shoulder. Take the head back, left ear to the left shoulder. Bring your chin right down to the chest. Soften the back of the neck, the back of your head. And inhale, looking forward. Good. We'll bring our hands right to the sides. Open the fingers. Breathe in. Puff up the chest. Breathe out, let it all go. Good. Inhale, reach up all the way up. And exhale down. Inhale, reaching up. Just finding that nice breath to movement and body connection all the way up. Exhale down. I wonder what song's going to come on next. I hope it's a very peaceful song. Inhale, reach. Good. I just really want to give you time to just chill out. Tune in Tuesday is what we're going to call it, right? Tune in Tuesday. And just staying in your highest self. Right? And if anything, if you get chaos anytime this week, come back to this moment instead of reacting to it. Okay, so right hand to the right heel, left hand all the way up. So you're bringing the belly up, left hand up. I wanna make sure to really take good care of you. Take really good care of you. So, because people need you. You have magic that you're pushing into this world. And so I want to make sure that you are like 100%, right? So that left hand, we're going to just glide that left hand. And then that left hand is going to come to the knee, to your knee. That's the heel. And then the right hand up, all the way up. Just really stretch it out. We're not forcing anything. Right? Just imagine your muscles, the bones, all the ligaments, right? Before you go out into the world. Right hand down. Let's get your blood flow going, all the hormones. Feel free to just glide on your own. Feel free. This is your time. I'm just here to remind you of your magic and greatness and glitter and sparkle. That's all I do. That's what I remind you of, because sometimes we forget. So right hand comes down, all the way up. As you listen to this flute music. And then left hand. Let's see, what do I have next? What do I have? Okay, so hands to hands and knee, hands and knees. Take a moment and just kind of move your hips from side to side. I really wanted for you to loosen your hips and lower back this morning. Let's take the right knee and bring it all the way up. We'll come to a pigeon on the right side. So really lengthening your spine. Our posture, lengthen that left leg, your fingertips on the mat, all the way up, with soft eyes, okay, now you can keep your body up, propped up if you'd like, or you can come all the way down. It's going to be your choice, okay? So what is calling you? Allow your body to choose. And I'm going to read you some things that I found that, you know, I just really want you to feel really good this morning, a great way to start your day so that you can be a really stable tree today. Because once you have experienced what it feels like when you are calm, confident, and in a full state of peace, you will never want to dwell in chaos. Even a minute feels like eternity. Your energy and time is valuable. And the strength of that feeling will empower you to keep your center. So it's about keeping your center. Staying in your ideal state. Good. Now, slowly we'll come back to hands and knees. Let's do a cat-cow just to rinse it out. Inhale, drop the belly. Exhale, round the spine. Inhale, drop the belly. And exhale, round the spine. Good. We'll come to hands and knees. Bring the left knee up towards the top of the mat. Left leg slides back. I like to put my fingertips and just lengthen. Good. Spread your toes. Take a couple of breaths. Take your time. You're a smart cookie for starting your morning like this. I've started my mornings in the past, or even in the last couple of days, like if I wanted to sleep in, and I just like jumped into my day without doing this, like all of this that we're doing. Oh my gosh, it makes such a difference. I was like, oh no, that is not the way I live. Oh no, I need my yoga in the morning. I need my time, even if it's 15 minutes. I don't know. If you can wake up out of bed and boom, straight into the daily tasks for the day, I don't know. You must have some superhuman abilities to do that. But, you know, we start with us first. Because when we fill up, when we are our full potential, we can give our loved ones the best of us, like the greatness of us versus what's left of us, the depleted us, the exhausted us. And I don't know about you, but when I'm exhausted, I am not a nice person. So Chen and Sydney will say, don't you have some yoga to do? Don't you want to go take a walk somewhere? You know what I mean. Breathe in, breathe out. Okay, so if your body is propped down, let's lift it all the way up, hands to your mat, and we'll come back into tabletop. Just kind of move the hips from side to side. Even forward and back. Good. Let's come all the way down to our belly. Lift the chest and bring it down. Use your breath work. Breathe in. Breathe out. Good. Now hands to the feet. Lift the chest up and your thighs. Ooh, and bring it down. Oh my gosh. Lift all the way up. We greet the day together. Isn't that wonderful? What a wonderful gift we have here. The Buns and Guns crew, all the way down. Lift the chest. All the way up. Good. All the way down. Let's do one more. All the way up. Okay. Let's come into tabletop. Downward facing dog. Good. And here, bend your knees, awaken the calves. I like to bend both knees and just really lengthen my back. Hi. Good. Right hand touches the left foot. Left hand touches the right. Let's do a couple of those. Stretch it out. Good. Okay. Inhale. Exhale. On the next inhale, we're gonna lift the heels. Exhale, bend the knees. Like you're a frog, look forward. And just come up to your hands into a halfway lift. Hug it in. Good, hug it in. And from hugging it in, left hand comes down, right hand opens. Look up to the right hand. So that left knee can wiggle. Wiggle that left knee. Look all the way up to the right hand. Bending that left knee. As you straighten out that right. Good. Release the right hand. We're going to open up the left. Breathe in. Breathe out. Good. Left hand comes down. And just come. Okay, so both hands on the ground. Bend the knees. And just bring your bum down a little bit and then bring it back up. Straighten out the legs. Just awakening your hamstrings. Straighten all the way up. Good. Okay, now together, let me pull up my pants. I don't know about you, sometimes the pants just fall down. And then inhale, come up really slow, just really slow, like a sloth, all the way up. Don't even lift your hands. Don't even do that. There is no effort here. Just leave your hands down. Shoulders down. You can dance a little bit if you want. This is like a dancing song, right? Okay, so hands up. Exhale down. Inhale up. And after this one more. Good. Inhale, reach up, right hand to the left. Take a side bend to the right. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, other side. Let's try that again. Reaching up. Right to the left. Inhale, reach. Your own pace. Good. Hands behind you. Bring the fingers together. Hands come down and open the chest. Head lifted. Open the chest. Breathe in. Breathe out. Ooh, the sky is turning blue. We've been waiting for you, son. Good, release your hands. Now, feel your feet, the contact on your mat. Hands to the sides. As you inhale, reach up. The fingers come together, but we're gonna bring the palms all the way up. Lengthen up so we can expand our vertebrae. Just imagine if your bones are stacked and just lifting up. Good, and then relax the chest. Let's see, okay, coming to a seat. Ah, it's 40. 6:15, jeez, so fast. Okay. Let's see, I'm gonna put this song called Peaceful Day. It's called Peaceful Day, right? It's a peaceful day. You're gonna have a peaceful day. You do know that, right? Okay. Well, let's see. It says here for April 9th, come to a seat and practice your relaxing the face, the shoulders. When a baby is born, development takes time. Development takes time. It is an amazing and intricate process to go from infancy to adulthood. Growth takes time. The same is true for our intentions, for our aims, for our what we want for us. Look back 3 months and recall what your intentions were, what you wanted for yourself, and acknowledge where you are right now. If you believe growth isn't happening, ask yourself what you can do differently to encourage growth. Bless the process and know that even with minor strides, growth is taking place. We're always growing. And so it's April today. Think about in the next 6 months where you want to be in October, right? And every day working on your garden. Bring our hands together, a symbol of honoring. I honor you, Sister Debbie, Sister Julie. I honor you. I respect you. Thank you. I love you. Thank you so much for your presence and for your energy and for your sisterhood and for all the beautiful memories. And to all of you in this world, my soul bows down to yours. Namaste. We did it! Apologies, I'm a minute over.